My name is Bailey Nicole Franklin, and I was born and raised in a small town called Chapel Hill, Texas. From the moment I was born, I was surrounded with my loving family, friends, and the most genuinely caring community that will always be my home. Growing up, I hardly met a stranger because everyone knew everyone. This environment allowed me to experience what it means to enjoy every moment, how to invest in other people's lives, and it has enabled me to form close-knit relationships that I will cherish for the rest of my life. This is my dad. Throughout my life, my dad has selflessly sacrificed his own needs to make sure that my family and I were taken care of, and he has lovingly supported me in every aspect of life. My dad has taught me to appreciate what I have, see value in others, believe in myself, wholeheartedly pursue my dreams, and most significantly, never apologize for who I am or what I stand for. I can always count on my dad to cheer me up after a rough day. Let's go, bang, bang, bass to end, you already know. I'ma pick it back up, she gon' bring it back down. Booty help me like damn. Thank you, Dad, for believing in me like no other. I love you. But it's a good life, it's a real good life. My mom is timelessly beautiful on the inside and out. Her passion and zeal for life easily make her the most fun person to be around. She's a wonderful listener, organizer, and the most thoughtful person. Mom, thank you for your endless support and always going above and beyond for our family. You've helped me grow into a more appreciative, fun-loving person. I love you. Tears. When we're happy, we'll laugh. My older brother Tyler is one of my favorite people in the world. He is such a joy to be around, and he knows exactly how to lighten the mood. I've always admired him for his humility, respect for others, and how his character stands out in any setting. He hasn't changed much. We are better together, and I'm grateful to have a big brother as encouraging as Tyler. Thank you for teaching me how to let loose and have fun. I love you. It's a good life. Yeah, it's a real good life. I started gymnastics when I was 3 years old and later decided to try cheerleading in seventh grade. And it has been, without a doubt, one of the best commitments of my life. I've developed lifelong friendships with many of my teammates, and I'll always cherish the memories made in and out of the uniform. These girls have encouraged me to work hard and to reach my goals and give all I have to better the team. And because of them, I understand what it means to be a part of something bigger than myself. My youth group has impacted my life in ways I'll never be able to fully express. I've known most of these people for my entire life, and they have become my brothers and sisters. Most of my favorite memories involve them in some way, shape, or form, because we spent almost every day of the year together. Literally. Traveling to other countries was my favorite part of summer, every summer, and it brought us closer and helped us grow together. Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me. They have shown me what a true friendship is supposed to be and inspired me to be the best version of myself. I love y'all. Like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel. The summer before my junior year, my world was turned upside down. After being raised in the same small town with the same people, I found myself dealing with the huge culture shock of moving to fast-paced Orange County, California. This transition was by far the hardest thing I've ever had to overcome, but I'm grateful for all the people who have supported me and the wonderful people I've encountered here. If I never moved to California, I would have never stepped out of my comfort zone and taken the first step towards becoming a better version of myself.
I'm forever grateful for this opportunity to see another part of the world, and I wouldn't trade any of it for the world. I thought my time in cheer was over, but to my surprise, I was welcomed immediately into the Beckman Cheer program the second day of living in California. Being a part of the Beckman Cheer team helped me assimilate in my new school and make new friends very quickly. Although I was in a foreign place and I was overcome with loss, I learned quickly that in order for things to get better, I had to be vulnerable and take a chance with people I'd never met. This leap of faith opened doors to many new friendships with amazing people. Brand new. Nikki, we may have only known each other for a year, but our friendship is timeless. I can't express how much I admire you for your selfless heart, authenticity, and sweet spirit. Anytime I'm with you, I find myself smiling and laughing uncontrollably because you radiate joy. I will always cherish our fun memories and long talks about the most random things. I love you. This is my life group. My life group has been a pillar for me in the most difficult season of my life, and I could never thank each of them enough. In the short time I've spent with them, they've shown me all the beautiful beach spots, taken me to cool restaurants, and helped me through the move to California. I love all of you, and I can't wait to see what your future holds. I feel like an enemy army is marching again, but I'm making a stand. Let's throw it back for a minute to talk about my best friend. This is my best friend, or long-lost sister, Charlie Ann Bragg. We met freshman year of high school, and from that moment on, we were stuck like glue. Charlie is the most genuinely kind, compassionate, and intentional people I've ever met. And our friendship has given me countless memories and adventures. Although we live 1,500 miles apart, I'm thankful to have been by her side as she married the love of her life and watched her become a mother to her beautiful daughter, Evelyn. I can't wait to see where life takes both of us in the future. I love you. I will be attending Baylor University this fall in hopes of pursuing a career in the medical field. In 5 years, I'll probably still be in medical school, but I hope to solidify my chosen career and become even more passionate about helping others one day. I'm excited and hopeful to see what the future holds, and I'm thankful for every person and experience that has made an impact on my life. I sincerely believe that you all will do amazing things.